Welcome back, guys, to GTA 5 Part 36. We're back at some micro missions for this time. I'm glad because Michael's one of my favorite characters, except from Franklin. I hate Trevor, so I've got to have some missions for him this time. So let's do this shit. Here we go. Gonna be some freaking director or something for movies.
Hello.
Come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yes, I am.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder of Orion. Two.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael.
Awesome.
Devin Weston, does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring, but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this fuck? Place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame them. You know, they always say, never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directors or actors. This picture is gonna kill me.
All right, so what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies with lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy. I cast him in the second lead because he's cheap. Zero talent, incidentally. Well, he's got this new agent, Rocco Pelosi. He's been hassling us about renegotiating the deal. So now he's holding up shooting until he gets paid.
That sounds problematic.
It would be if the director wanted to shoot. Anton Baudelaire. Ever heard of him? That doesn't surprise me. Now he's having a mental breakdown, pissing all over himself, who knows where.
Fuck.
All right. Looks like you got yourself that new assistant. But no happy endings.
I love you already.
Oh, swag. Let's do this. Out of my way, motherfuckers. I'm here to get some bitches. I think. I'm not here to get any bitches. This is right. Fuck you all.
Hey, Solomon, I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped.
No, God, no. Is that an option? No. Bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set. Ideally, in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do.
Okay.
They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. I'll see you on the set, boss.
Michael's happy. They will never know that I'm here.
Wow, nice car. It's hard to tell with these mob guys. I don't know if he actually wants to turn it into burn it down and play the insurance.
Stealth motherfuckers, I played some associate. I'm Sam Fisher, retired. I ain't got no pistol anymore, and they put some signs off the pistol. I'm pretty fucked. Do everything like this.
Silver, gentlemen, you're going back to set. You get lost.
Hell yeah.
Who's this jackass?
Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract, so they'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown?
Yes.
Yo, this guy's all mine.
You sure? You sure about what you said, motherfucker? Bitch. Get up, motherfucker.
You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
Yeah. Okay? Sure, man. Sure.
Alright. Let's get back to the lot.
Screw, motherfucker. Reconsider, motherfucker, I'm going fast. Good, I fucked. Almost killed myself.
Hey, Milt, what? I think you owe an apology to Mr. Richards.
Would I be in pain? No, he should apologize to me.
A brutal honesty, bud. You're not that good. It feels phoned in. You're lucky you're working at all. You're kidding me, right? I am an artist, dude.
No. Turn this. Solomon, get your shit.
Anton, my boy, you're an artist, I know that. And this story is the best kind of art. A simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip, I love you.
So, Solomon, Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir. And I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course, of course. Michael, what can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
You're too kind.
No, I mean it. I don't mean to presume. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout? This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love that.
We'll talk soon. I gotta go.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Happy as fuck. Yeah! Woo! Fist bump in the air, Michael. Fist bump in the air. I'm not. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed it. See you guys next part. Stay cool. Bye-bye.